So, you're tired of the same old boring incoming call screen on your Android phone? Well, you're in luck. There are a few ways to change it up and make it your own. We're going to be taking a look at how to change the incoming call screen on Android. This is a great way to personalize your phone and make it more fun to use. One of the easiest ways to change your incoming call screen is to use a third-party app. There are a number of great apps available, such as HiCaller, TrueCaller, and CallApp. These apps allow you to customize the look of your incoming call screen and add features like caller ID, spam filtering, and call recording. You cannot change the incoming call screen on Android without changing the Call app. So, what are the best apps for calling other people? What apps give you a different call screen on Android? Let me give you a list of the best 5 apps for changing the incoming call screen. You will find all the links for the apps in the description of the video. HiCaller, the all-in-one call solution. HiCaller reigns supreme as the ultimate call screen app, offering a comprehensive suite of features that cater to every calling need. Its extensive theme library lets you personalize your call screen with vibrant designs and eye-catching animations, ensuring every incoming call is a visual spectacle. But HiCaller's capabilities extend beyond aesthetics, empowering you to easily combat spam calls, identify unknown callers, and even record calls. TrueCaller, unmasking unknown callers. TrueCaller emerges as a beacon of information in the realm of unknown callers. With its vast database of phone numbers, TrueCaller seamlessly identifies even the most obscure callers, ensuring that you're always in the know. But that's not all. TrueCaller also shields you from pesky spam calls, keeping your calling experience uninterrupted and stress-free. CallApp, a symphony of customization. CallApp strikes a harmonious balance between customization and functionality, offering a diverse range of call screen themes to match your style. Whether you prefer sleek minimalism or vibrant extravagance, CallApp's theme collection covers you. Additionally, CallApp bolsters your call management skills by blocking spam calls, identifying unknown callers, and recording calls with effortless convenience. FlashCall, illuminating your calls. FlashCall takes a straightforward approach to enhancing your call screen experience, introducing a dynamic flash effect that ensures you never miss an incoming call. Whether in a dimly lit environment or a bustling crowd, FlashCall's captivating flash will illuminate your calls, ensuring no caller goes unnoticed. Color Call Screen, a splash of vibrancy. Color Call Screen infuses your call screen with vibrant colors, transforming each incoming call into a delightful visual treat. Choose from a captivating spectrum of colors to personalize your call screen and inject excitement into your calling routine. So these are some of the best apps for changing the call screen. How can you actually do this? Let me show you step by step. We will install from the list the TrueCaller app. Open the Google Play Store on your Android device. Search for TrueCaller in the search bar. Select the official TrueCaller app from the search results. Tap the Install button to initiate the installation process. Once the installation is complete, tap the Open button to launch the TrueCaller app. Upon launching the app, you'll be greeted with a welcome screen. Tap the Get Started button to proceed with the setup process. From this pop-up window, select TrueCaller. Tap Continue. Allow the permissions that are needed for the app to run. Grant TrueCaller the necessary permissions to access your contacts and make calls. Sign in with the TrueCaller app or create a new account. If this is the first time you are running this app, you will need to create an account and verify your phone number. I already have an account, so we will skip this part. Tap Accept and Continue. You will get a call on your phone number to be sure you are that person. If you get to this page, you will need to create a profile. Select what option you want and follow the instructions. Select how ads will display and tap Continue. You will have the possibility to upgrade to Premium for 1 year. If you like the app, I suggest upgrading to Premium. To change the incoming call screen, you will need to do one more update to the app settings. Tap on the three-dot menu from the top. From the menu, select Settings. tap on Caller ID. From the Choose Style option, select Full Screen. Tap on Set as Default. Now, select True Caller from the list and tap on Set as Default. Let's see now how the new incoming screen is. This is the new screen from Truecaller. This is how you change the incoming call screen on Android. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.